Hi guys, so we're at an abandoned care home. Place is absolutely massive. We're literally just trying to find a way in now. Hopefully psych's open. If not, then we'll just leave it. You can see the place is huge. So we're gonna try and get away. Let's head down this way, see what's down here. Probably the biggest care home I've ever seen. We've got a balcony as well. Hey, look. Well, there's one way in. It's open. Hello? Hello? Someone's obviously been in left open. Hello? Let's have a bit. Hello?
In the corners.
I don't know. I think no one's here. Hello? Yes, too. Yeah. I don't know, there's a little kids thing here, like a little stage. Like a little stage. Pretty cool. Crazy that they've all got power still. The lights have been left on in here as well.
Maybe they use the hall.
No.
There's no way.
I doubt it.
It is weird that the lights are on, though. The lights
are that didn't go any further down that way, did it?
No, just a bit of stage. Yeah. The light switch
is literally right there. Yeah. It's crazy. The lights on down here. So I'm saying, exploring potential, enjoying ourselves, realizing goals, celebrating. This can't be a game, is it? Doesn't sound okay.
It's more like a bit of chore, but.
Mm. Oh, God knows. So, cleaner. Still got stuff in there. That clean bucket. Any senses? Hello?
That's both. This place is in use.
Well, it was. Pretty sure it was. Thank you. cars come in, they're going to come this drive here. It's crazy. Oh, I think I've got a pool table here. Yeah, well, maybe. There's some menus. There's menus on there. God, look, even the everything's here still.
It's crazy. How long
ago
is this place shut?
I don't know. It seems like, isn't it? Lights just turned on as I walked in. Oh, I don't know. I think they're light sensors. Go back down to it. Say care staff only.